bad things.
But so to leave, so in other words, keeping it as is with Roe versus Wade having been overturned and leaving it up to the states to determine if and when a woman can have an abortion?
No, I wouldn't leave it to the states.
Wouldn't, right.
No, I would.
You would say completely, it's up to the
woman.
My
belief is we should leave it to the woman. We shouldn't have government involved.
Even if it's full term?
Even if it's full term.
Damn. Whew. Good damn evening, Americans. Jericho Green here with you once again. I had a BC day, so I'm doing it nighttime style. Ooh, get comfortable. It's dark outside and it's warm in here. Get comfortable and listen to the smooth sounds of Jericho Green. What's going on, everybody? Hit that description box. In there, you will find a link to my Teespring page, new designs uploaded. You can get 20% off promo code Sloppy Joe, all caps, no spaces. Also, you can follow me on X. I am back on X after a 5-year hiatus. It's under new ownership, so I figured, hey, let me try it again. See how long it takes to get kicked off. This time, at @Green_Jericho. You just heard it right there from Democratic. Well, no, he's independent, isn't he? But he's a presidential hopeful, RFK, Bobby Kennedy's son. So he just said it right there that he believes when it comes to abortion, which it shouldn't even be a major issue. It's to the states. Let them decide. But he says that it shouldn't even be a state issue. It should be up to the woman. Even if the woman decides to end the pregnancy when it's full term, we're talking 9 months. You've gone through missing your period. Oops, I'm late. Pissing on the stick. Seeing the two stripes, the two lines. You know it's real. Maybe you went to your doctor. Let me be sure you're pregnant. You've gone through telling people, you've gone through the sickness, the bump. People are like, looking at you like, are you pregnant or what? Did she just drink a bunch of beer this weekend? To having the bump, to feeling it kick, feeling the baby move around it, stepping on your bladder, having to pee every 10 minutes, looking at your stomach, watching it move around, watching it kick your stomach, maybe grabbing somebody's hand who's close to you, not just in close proximity, but who's close to you in life. Maybe the father of the baby putting their hand. Do you feel that? You've had the dreams. You sit there imagining what this child could be. Full term. Between 8 and 9 months. And then you decide to have that baby assassinated. You should let the women decide her body, her choice. Bullshit. We have to stand up for the weakest members of society, the most vulnerable. And there's no one more vulnerable than a little baby. And all the people saying, they're actually just a clump of cells, man. Fuck you. We're talking full term here. It is a baby. There's nothing but nothing between it and life than a layer of skin. That baby can be outside of the mother's body living healthy on its own, no problem. We're breathing on its own. Growing, becoming a little person. Full term, that's too much. And it's not your body, your choice at that point. You're talking about a little baby. And to the people that say, yeah, full term, that's fine. She can terminate her pregnancy. That's not terminating a pregnancy. That's killing a baby. And to those people, I say, well, how do you feel about women who do drugs while they're pregnant? And then give their kids all kinds of issues when they're born. My mother and father-in-law, they fostered a kid named David years ago. He's got to be damn near 30 by now. But mentally, he's about 5 or 6. And you know why he's like that? You know why he looks the way he looks and acts the way he acts? He has to have assisted living the rest of his life. Can't hold a job. You know why he's like that? Because his mother decided to be a fucking dope fiend and get pregnant and do drugs while she was pregnant. Now he's like that. Some issues you can't help. Your child's born that way. It's a chromosome issue. It's something out of your control. Hereditary, who knows? But that's something you can stop, being a fucking dope fiend while you're pregnant, or drinking alcohol while you're pregnant, or smoking cigarettes while you're pregnant. Those are things you can avoid. So these children have issues simply because their mom was a piece of shit. What do you think about those women? In some states, it's a crime. You will be prosecuted after that baby's born if it tests positive for drugs. What do you think of them? You think they should be able to smoke meth, smoke crack, snort some coke, do some heroin, some bath salts, maybe take some Molly, drink alcohol? You think she should be able to take a 40 to the neck every night while she's pregnant? No, you don't, because of what it's going to do to that baby. So why would you be okay? Now, talking specifically about full term here, because that's what RFK said with that fucking crazy annoying voice of his. Full term. He is okay with a woman assassinating her baby when it's full term. It's up to the woman. Fuck that woman. That woman is out of her mind if she wants to terminate her child full term. You've experienced all of that. You've had these thoughts and dreams, what they're going to be, what they could be, what are they going to look like. This is the year they'll graduate high school. This is the year they'll graduate college. All that shit. And you still want to kill that kid, and that's okay? That's fine, because it's her body. No, it's not. No, it is not. Your body belongs to that baby, too. That's the baby's connection to life. It's not all yours, and it's not all you. And before you jackasses say, well, what about rape and incest? You mean the combined 1.25% of abortions? Shut up. Man, I don't know. Abortion is an issue, but I don't think it should be a major issue when it comes to voting. Yes, it's terrible that somebody would be irresponsible and then kill the baby for it, make the baby pay for their sins. But it's not as big of an issue as they're making it. That's what the left does. They pull at your heartstrings. They have no substance. They have no real solutions to your issues. So they appeal to your emotions. They appeal to the women who they've convinced somehow that not letting you kill your baby at will is somehow infringing on the autonomy of your body, your bodily autonomy. You're telling me I can't do what I want to do in my body? No, we're just protecting the kid who's inside of you, that you allowed to be put inside of you. Because over 90% of pregnancies are terminated via abortion due to, I don't have the money. Ooh, he's not a very good dad. I have other kids already. I want to climb the corporate ladder. That's not a good reason to kill your kid. How about this? Let's make it a puppy. You got a puppy. Insert your favorite puppy here. That cute little puppy breath. That should be an air freshener in your car. Puppy breath. And their tiny little sharp teeth and their little furry faces and their little tails wagging. Just think of a puppy. Would you kill that puppy because you're going to move? I'm moving across town, moving to a new state. I don't want to take the puppy with me. Kill it. I want to advance at work. And then, I don't got time to walk it, kill it. No, you wouldn't do that. So why would you do that to a human child? But to those who believe that it is such a big issue, how do you feel about RFK now? Those of you who support RFK and you're pro-life, how do you feel about him now? He just said that he believes that a woman should be able to end her pregnancy as far as 9 months, full term. That baby's ready. Your body water is about to spill all over the ground wherever you are. That baby's coming. How does that look? Like physically, a baby that's 2 months along, that's going to be really tiny, versus a baby that's 9 months along, it's going to be pretty big. So how does that look? What kind of doctor is going to do that? How do they end that baby's life? Do they give it some poison? Do they just take it out and kill it? What does that look like? That is some sick, twisted, demonic shit. But apparently RFK thinks, full term. Whatever his fucking voice sounds. But you know how it goes. I try to be done with the left, but they just won't let me. Please subscribe. Hit that notification bell because every time it rings, a piece of shit lefty cries. Utilize the Linktree link. Get your ass over there to the description box. Hit the link to my Teespring. 20% off with promo code Sloppy Joe, all caps, no spaces. And follow me on X at green_Jericho. I am Jericho Green. And man, I'm out.